In last period, we have seen how to share equally. Okay, so today we will learn division as repeated subtraction. Okay, so you know division is the repeated subtraction, and we will solve this example by using division as repeated subtraction. Okay, so see, 15, this is the sign of division and it is called as divided by 5. 15 divided by 5, and we have to find out the quotient, but we have to use the repeated subtraction method. Okay, so what to do here? 15 is the dividend, 5 is the divisor, and we have to find out the quotient. Okay, so first write the dividend, okay, and subtract divisor from 15. Okay, so now we will subtract 5 from 15 repeatedly. Okay, so 5 minus 5, 0, 1, there is no any digit, means 1. Okay, next step, again subtract 5. Okay, 10 minus 5. Okay, so 0 minus 5 not possible, so take 1 tens from 10 place. So here 10 ones, 10 minus 5, and here 0. Okay, we have to do this process till 0 comes as a reminder. Okay, so now 5 minus 5, 0. When 0 comes, then you have to stop. Okay, and then count how many times you subtract 5, so you get 0 as the remainder. 1 time, 2 time, 3 times. Okay, we subtracted 3 times 5 from 15, so you get 0 as the remainder. Okay, so here 3 is the quotient. 3 is the quotient, so 3 5s are 15. Okay, next example, 16 divided by 4, so write 16 and subtract 4. So 16 minus 4, 12, then 12 minus 4, 8, then 8 minus 4, 4, and 4 minus 4, 0. Okay, when 0 comes, then you have to stop and then count how many time you subtracted divisor from dividend, so you get 0. Okay, so see here, 1 time, 2 time, 3 time, 4 time. Okay, so 4 is the quotient, so 4 4s are 16. You can cross check your answer. See here, 5 3s are 15, 4 4s are 16. Okay, then next, 18 divided by 6. First write 18 and subtract 6 from 18. You can use backward counting to subtract. Okay, so 18 minus 6, 18 minus 6, 12, then subtract 6 from 12, 12 minus 6, 6, then again subtract 6 from 6, 6 minus 6, 0. So how many time you subtracted 6 from 18, so you get 0 as the remainder. 1 time, 2 time, 3 times. Okay, so 3 is the quotient. 6 3s are 18. You can cross check your answer. Okay, so here 3 is the quotient, and quotient is the answer of division. Okay, then next, 21 divided by 3. First write dividend, 21 minus 3. You can use backward counting, otherwise you can solve. So 21 minus 3. Okay, so 21 minus 3, 18. Use backward counting. Okay, then 18 minus 3, 15. Then 15 minus 3, 12. 12 minus 3, 9. 9 minus 3, 6. 6 minus 3, 3. And 3 minus 3, 0. 3 minus 3, 0. So here we subtracted this 3 repeatedly from 21. Okay, so this method is called as division, as the repeated subtraction. Every time you have to subtract divisor, okay, till you have to do this method till 0 comes as the remainder. See here, 21 minus 3 18, then 18 minus 3 15, 15 minus 3 12, 12 minus 3 9, 9 minus 3 6, 6 minus 3 3, and 3 minus 3 0. Now count how many time you subtracted 3 from 21, so you get the 0 as the remainder. See, 1 time, 2 time, 3 time, 4 time, 5 times, 6 time, and 7 times you subtracted 3 from 21, so you get 0 as the remainder. So here 7 is the quotient, 7 is the quotient. So today we have learned how to solve division example by using repeated subtraction method. It is very simple. Only you have to subtract the divisor from dividend, and you have to subtract repeatedly till 0 comes as the remainder, okay, and then you have to count how many times you subtracted divisor, okay, and count that and write the quotient. Okay, here see, 15 divided by 5, okay, so we subtracted 5 repeatedly from 15. So if you subtract 5 from 15, you will get 10. Then again subtract 5 from 10, you will get 5. Then again you have to subtract 5 from 5, then you will get 0 here, and when 0 comes as the remainder, you stop this process and then only count how many time you subtracted, okay. So here 1 time, 2 time, 3 times, so 3 is the quotient, okay. Thank you.